Well, Davenport handed Colfax its first loss of the season last week, and for this week, Cruz Plasencia handed out a beating to Northwest Christian. Their defense specifically, first quarter in this one, it's all Gorillas early thanks to Plasencia and this amazing run. A little misdirection, and there he goes with a big 41-yard gainer on the ground, breaking a tackle too near the goal line. Plasencia punched it in for six from there. The Gorillas running back racked up 90 yards on the ground and three total touchdowns in Davenport's 58-6 win over the Crusaders. But does he earn your Kimmel highlight of the week vote? That's up for you to decide. Vote right now.